A little more room to stretch their legs for the next few months. Starting today, Simplot Sports Complex will also serve as an off-leash dog park. It's part of the City of Boise's seasonal dog off-leash program, and it lasts until February 15th. Those fields are not being used like they are in the spring, summer, and fall. Currently, there are two other off-leash parks open in Boise. Those are the Optimus Youth Fields off Hill Road and Ann Morrison Park in Boise.